to show you how to get old age filter on Snapchat. So first of all, you have to open your Snapchat account, and next you have to search age, and this is your old age filter. You have to click on this. Next, we have to tap and hold this record button for record. And next, there are two options. One is save option and one is send to option. By clicking on this save option, your photo and video will save on your browser. And there is another option, it is send to option. By clicking on this send to, you can share this photo and video with your Snapchat followers, and you can share also on your story. Thanks for watching my video.